Here at Unilock, we've been producing through-mix pavers and face-mix pavers for decades. People often ask me, what's the difference between the two? My name is Ray Rodenberg, and I'm here to tell you. First, let's talk a little bit about through-mix. Through-mix is the oldest production methodology when it comes to paving stone. And it's just a mixture of the stone chip and the sand and the pigment and the cement all mixed together in one batch, and the stone is pressed from that. Through mix pavers have aggregate, the large pieces of stone, right into the surface. When the stone is originally made and shipped out and put into the patio, you'll notice that it looks pretty nice. You really don't see those particles. But give it some time, give some weather, some foot traffic, vehicular traffic, and just the elements will wear some of the pigment that sits over those larger particles, actually removing some of that color on the surface. Once you get that wearing on the through-mix paver and these larger pieces start to show, people actually think that the paver is starting to fade. In fact, it does look like it's fading because those particles that are showing are now pieces or areas of the stone that do not have pigment in them. So when people say that color through and through is better than face mix, I say, not so. That color down here, down the bottom portion of the stone, is not important. What's important is the amount of cement, color, and smaller aggregates that are put into the surface that are going to give you that long-term performance. Face mix, on the other hand, is a two-part process, but it all happens at once. It's integrally molded. It's really a base layer of concrete made up of coarser aggregate to give the stone structural strength, and then a surface layer with finer aggregates and coloring to give an exceptionally durable finish. Face mix, over time, as it wears, nothing really changes visually because the particles that are on the surface, as well as the particles that are below the surface, are all the same. Beyond color and performance, face mix also opens up a whole host of creative options for the surface textures. Some of the creative options I have here are Il Campo, which is like a brushed finish, and then we have Il Umbriano with a granite-like surface. We have Ceres, which is where we press granite into the surface, and then we just make some that are totally smooth surface concrete. When it comes to face mix pavers, they may cost a little bit more, but they are definitely worth it.